Namaste everyone and welcome again to Sai with CS. Hope you are doing well, friends. And so in this video, we are going to look over what would happen to the humans if they exposed to the space. I mean, without spacesuit. So please watch this video till the end to check out all the consequences of the same and science behind it. Be sure to subscribe, tap on the bell icon and do like this video because it will give me a motivation to come up with the great videos for you guys in the future. Stay tuned and let's get started. Actually, we have been watching many astronauts travel to the International Space Station or the Apollo mission since the era of the space travel had begun. But never ever any astronaut lost to the space, or more specifically exposed to the space, without protective suit. But this leads to one question: what this vacuum space will actually do to the human body? There are many misconceptions about its results, but if you are a sci-fi movies fan, then some of them you already know. So when you imagine this condition, very first thing come to your mind is that you will explode. Because we have been living, mutating on the same planet Earth, which has very thicker layer of atmosphere or the gases above our head. And apparently, this atmosphere exerts a pressure of 1.013 bars on our body. This is the atmospheric pressure. So what I want to say is that generally our body is adapted to this pressure. So this avoids the rupturing of our body inside the atmospheric pressure. But when you expose to the space, there is, you know, it's vacuum all over. So you might think that you will explode due to this because the only medium is our body exerting the pressure outside. But you won't explode actually. This is due to your epithelium tissues. Your body is generally made up of epithelium tissues, your skin and many organs, which has enough strength to resist this. So you actually won't explode like a balloon at all in the space. Second, your blood will boil because as water boils at 100 degrees Celsius at standard atmospheric pressure, and boiling part of the many fluids is directly proportional to the pressure and the temperature. You might have seen in a science lab that water boils at room temperature in a vacuum. So you would think that exactly the same will happen with you in a space as there is vacuum all over. Wait, your blood hasn't opened to the space directly as it flows through your veins and arteries which are packed inside your body. So your blood wouldn't boil at all. But if you open your mouth, there is a chance of boiling your saliva inside your mouth. Third, you will freeze. As space has negative 270 degrees Celsius temperature, so you probably think that you will freeze in just a couple of minutes. But in fact, you won't freeze too early. It will take a very long time to make you freeze. On Earth, you lose your body heat mainly by the conduction and the convection. The atmosphere makes your body cool down by losing your heat, and this is how you lose heat on the Earth. But in the space, there is no air medium to cool your body down, so you wouldn't freeze at all too early. It will take a very long time to make you freeze in the space. According to the research, scientists found that a human can survive up to 15 seconds in a space without spacesuit. After that, you will go unconscious and further can cause death, unless you rescued by your team. So these are the worst thing can happen with you guys without spacesuit. So it's better to have a spacesuit. So see you soon guys in next video. Be sure to subscribe, like, share and comment all your queries. I will try to answer them all. Bye bye and take care.